Hi, you guys, and good morning. So this morning, my good morning tea is Pure Life green tea. I really like it. All you gotta do is boil some water, put the tea bag, and go. So I love this because it's certified rainforest. That means no animals were harmed in making that tea. And I realized your girl didn't have no water. So I was really like, okay, I'm gonna need to go to Sam's or Walmart to get that water. And then I'm gonna put my tea inside of this canister that I got from Cracker Barrel restaurants. I really enjoy having tea in the morning with a little cream. So we have a 99 cent store only haul, you guys, and I am excited, but I'm not excited about this can that I got in that pack. It was like not open, not damaged, but bent. But I really love this lemon Cabo water. It is so good. No calories on that either. So I bought some Vaseline Lip Therapy, which is the cocoa butter. And I bought some Vaseline Lip Therapy Aloe. And then I bought some Vaseline Lip Therapy Rosy Lips. And then I bought some Elixir oil scents for the home. Just put in your diffuser pot and let it go, or some hot water and let it go on the stove. And then I bought one of these mats for the bathtub, which was only $2.99, which is cheap, and it does have like a strange smell, but it does tell you to wash it before you put it in your bathtub, so that smell you can get rid of the smell. But I bought just a little bit under $7, or maybe under $8. My budget for 99 is always $20, so I saved a lot. And I just went for purchase items that I really wanted, I really needed for the house. So anyways, hit the thumbs up button and make sure you subscribe and comment below, and all that good stuff. So be blessed, stay blessed, have a great day.